Tsunamis affect of natural disaster that happens in oceans and seas. It can be caused by earthquakes, landslides, and volcanoes. Any of these causes can lead to a large sudden displacement of the ocean. Displacement generates a huge energy that is transferred a huge rate from one place to another. Tsunamis can have many effects like loss of life, damage of homes and facilities. How did it happen? A very powerful earthquake happened in the Indian Ocean near Indonesia with a speed of 500 miles per hour. The waves reached other countries like Thailand. Many people lost their lives and others lost everything. What happened? In 2004, and exactly December 26, the Indian Ocean went through a huge tsunami caused by earthquake. It was considered as the third most powerful tsunami since the 1900s. The areas affected a lot of areas and caused a huge damage, even destroying buildings. Also, a lot of people became homeless and 250,000 people passed away.